What is up, everybody? Welcome to a very special video. Now, in this video, I'm going to be showing you the unreleased cars with Smugglers Run version 1.41. All the cars that I could get my hands on. I could get my hands on the Vigilante, the Rapid GT3, and Cyclone. Now, of course, the Vigilante, the one that's in front of me here, is probably the coolest one that is to come. It's obviously inspired after the Batmobile. It's called the Vigilante. Batman's a Vigilante. And it is just crazy looking all around. So sleek, so nice. I'm going to be going in depth of all three of the cars, showing you kind of how they drive, how fast they are, and what they can do. So I'm going to go ahead and start with the Vigilante here. It's inspired after the Batmobile. Everybody knows that. It's got an interesting design to it. It's kind of a mix of two of the Batmobiles. But again, it's so nice. So I would show you the interior. You can kind of see a little peek of the interior there, but then it doesn't allow me to go in first person. But it's got a very nice noise here. I'll rev the engine for you guys here. You see those flames coming out the back there. And like every car in Rockstar nowadays, it does have guns on the front that you can shoot, because, you know, it wouldn't be the Batmobile if it couldn't. And now I'm gonna kinda, and this is without mods, without any upgrades. You can get missiles on the front of this, homing missiles, instead of the guns in the upgrade menu. But I'm gonna show you guys default here, how fast it goes in acceleration. Okay, oh Jesus. Okay, so as you guys can see, it is a very fast car. It is, it's insanely fast. And its acceleration is crazy. And it has the guns on the front. It has the missiles. So yeah, guys. This is the Vigilante that is to come in Smugglers Run 1.41 and GTA 5 Online. Alright, everybody. Now we're on to the Cyclone. This is the other supercar that is coming in Smugglers Run 1.41. This car is unique because it's the second electric car that is going to be released after the basic Prius that you can find. The car is completely electric. It's very quiet. You see back there, it's the coil. But yeah, this is the Cyclone. There's the electric engine back there. Very sleek car, very nice. And I'm gonna get into it for you, and drive it. Now, as you can hear, the car is on. The engine is running, and you cannot hear it on the inside or the outside. And I'm gonna go ahead and start driving here. Now, I am gonna tell you, the acceleration on this car is absolutely insane. I don't think there's any car in GTA right now that has an acceleration like this car. So I'm going to go ahead and start driving off for you. And you can see here, it just takes off just unbelievably fast. And I have to stop here because we've ran out of road, but I am going to turn it around here and show you guys. And it is so quiet, you can't even hear the engine. I'm going to take off. And you can hear just how fast, or not hear how fast it is, but see how fast it just takes off. And we're already at about top speed here. And there we go. That is driving around in the Cyclone. Gonna go ahead and get another outside shot of it. This is the Cyclone to come in Smugglers Run. Not sure when the release date is, but it is coming, guys. Here it is. Alright guys, this is the third and final car that I could get my hands on. This is the Rapid GT3 that is yet to come in Smugglers Run 1.41. Now for all you muscle car lovers, you're really going to like this one because the modifications are absolutely insane. It is just a beautiful muscle car. And I'm getting a bit of a Ford Mustang vibe from this if you're catching it. But going around the car here is just so beautiful, so sleek, so nice. It sounds amazing. I'm going to go and get into it here so you guys see the interior. It's got, the default, it's got a nice wood interior. Beautiful, beautiful steering wheel. And I'm gonna go ahead and drive it here for you guys so you can check it out. I'm gonna rev the engine. be a little sound there. That is completely default. I'm gonna drive it here. I'm gonna turn it around so I can go the other way. But here we go. Listen to that engine. So nice of a car. And that is without any engine upgrades, any cosmetic upgrades, just by itself, it is a gorgeous car. But yeah, this may be the first one released, the Cyclone may be released yet, or some other car that I couldn't get my hands on, or maybe they'll release the Vigilante. I kind of think the Vigilante is going to come around Halloween time, because it's Batman, and you know, they're probably going to release that sometime in October. So maybe October 1st or something like that to get you guys ready for the Halloween hype. We're going to have all the custom masks and makeups coming in. You make the Joker. Michael's hand trying to fucking ruin my video here. But yeah, so this was all the three cards that I could get my hand on that were not unreleased. Hopefully, you know, you guys got a bit of a video here that you have yet to see. Some of the cars that you haven't seen or heard about driving around alive and really a good showcase for you guys here. But yeah, so there was the three cars. Alright guys, so that's all I have for you today of these three unreleased cars, the Rapid GT3, the Cyclone, and the Vigilante. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I gave you a bit of some insight on cars that maybe you haven't heard of or haven't seen yet. If you guys did enjoy it or liked anything in this video or think these cars are just awesome in general, don't forget to hit that like button and that subscribe if you enjoyed the video and want to see more videos of unreleased things in GTA before they come out. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you have had a great day or a great night whenever you're watching this. And I'm signing off for now.